BARD Express. Setting and Changing Preferences.
Hi, I'm Judy Dixon, Consumer Relations Officer at NLS. In this edition of the BARD Express How-To Series, I'm going to cover setting and changing your preferences. Using the Preferences screen, BARD Express allows you to set your format and state of sound preferences, the cartridge copy mode, the display mode, the result message display time, and your bookshelf directory location. From the BARD Express main menu, select the Preferences button or use the keyboard command Control plus P. The first user preference is format. Here you can decide if you want BARD Express to show you just audio materials, just braille materials, or materials in both formats. Select audio and braille, audio, or braille from the drop-down box labeled format. The next user preference is cartridge copy mode. Here you can decide if you want BARD Express to limit the number of titles you can put on a cartridge. Check the radio button associated with the desired cartridge copy mode by using the up and down arrow keys. The next user preference is display mode. Here you can decide if you want to use the standard display mode where only one item can be selected to copy, delete, download, etc. at a time, or advanced mode, where checkboxes are used to perform actions on multiple titles at a time. Note that you can use the hotkey Control L from any list in the program to toggle between standard and advanced modes as demonstrated in some of the other tutorials. The next user preference is status sounds. When set to on, a status tone will sound when large lists take more than 10 seconds to load. The next user preference is result message display time. This setting controls how long informational messages are displayed when you browse and search for books. Tab to access the slider and then use the up and down arrows to increase or decrease the amount of time your screen reader has to read informational messages. The last user preference is bookshelf directory location. By default, BARD Express will place the bookshelf in your user documents folder. If you want to change the location, use this preference to specify a different directory. For more information on transferring books, searching and browsing BARD, and managing your wish list, see the other tutorials in this series.